we've settled on our DRs. We're going to explore parts of the K&P Trail. It's a recreational trail that runs along the old Kingston and Pembroke railway bed in Ontario, Canada. So we should be turning left right here. Just past Calabogie, we decided to try a small side road, which turned into a trail, and it kept branching off. There were no signs, and the GPS kept sending us in the wrong direction. So right now, we're trying to get back to the highway. Another dead end. And very humid today, so we worked up a good sweat turning around in circles in the bush, and it's very nice to feel the wind at higher speeds again. We were looking for a spot to pull over to take a water break. It was pretty hot out today, and then we saw a lemonade stand. There was these two little kids that had a lemonade stand going. Haven't seen one of those in a long time. It was very refreshing and quite delicious. We asked them how business was, and they said that they had made over $80 in the past 2 hours, so they were doing pretty good for themselves. K&P Trail between Wilbur and Calabogie. And there's a nice little turtle up here soaking in the sun. Over there. Good spot for a break. We're having strawberries and trail mix.
Thank you.
the camera see through? Or is it? Are you beside the turtle or where's the turtle? Gorgeous.
Yep. Oh, look. 10-second clip.
Yeah. This is incredible. This is our first time on the KMP trail out here, so... pretty nice surprise.
On the KNP trail, we passed Wilbur on our way to Calabogie, and there's a lot of nice spots. This is right by the water. The trail just goes right along it. We didn't expect it because on the map it didn't look that nice. Beautiful. We just found this little camping spot and we're most likely going to come back here with our gear and a canoe. It's a massive lake. And that's not far from the other one we just passed. And it's pretty steep, but we can get our canoe down here in the water.
The spot with all the lily pads was between Mile and Clyde Lake. And we're back to Calabogie Lake, turning onto Berryvale Road to head back home for dinner. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you on our next adventure.